gospel's on the Parade of Quartets.
We're delighted to have with us today as our guest, William Clayton and Redeemed. Tell us about the group.
Well, I'm originally from Madison, Georgia. I grew up in Madison, Georgia. This group started about in the year of 2000,
okay,
with different band members. But today we have playing keyboard. We have Eric Fleming, mm-hmm, and playing lead guitar, Sean Flores, which we're going to get to them.
Okay.
And playing bass is our brother Benny, and playing drums is brother Rufus.
Okay.
So, and I'm brother William Clayton.
Good. And you guys say you've been singing, the group under that name has been singing for about 18, 19 years?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Good.
Yes.
What are some of your accomplishments?
Well, we have sung with a lot of great gospel singers.
Okay.
You know, I've been on the stage with Charles Johnson and the Revivals.
Okay.
The Sensation Nightingales.
Okay.
Kingsmans. The Florida Boys.
All of that. Well, that's so good. So what are you doing? You guys just going out on Sunday doing some traveling?
Yeah, we're doing some traveling, going out on Sundays, this month we're gonna be at the Lighthouse World Outreach Center in Monroe, Georgia.
Okay.
And that'll be next month, the second.
Okay.
That'll be this next Sunday. Next
good.
Sunday.
Now there's gonna be some people watching you on Parade of Quartets. How can they get in touch with the group, and just in case they wanted to bring you back to this area?
Well, you can just call this number here, 706-818-0388, and ask for Mr. Clayton.
All right, that'll work for us. We just appreciate you guys coming down to share with us and be a part of the ministry here at Parade of Quartets.
And we thank you for having us.
Good.
We really do.
We look to see you back real soon.
Amen. Looking
All right.
forward to that. Paul and Silas, locked down in that room jail, singing praise and hymns in the midnight hour. It might have sounded something like this right here.